Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Drea Alexandria. It ain't that too big. Ain't that too big, ain't that too much. It's day three of Vlogmas.
Y'all can follow me online because I want the real shit.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if it won't be here.
It's time!
Y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Drea Alexandria. It's day three of Vlogmas. Y'all see this book? I actually got this for my birthday. My boyfriend co-worker Quita bought me this, and she, y'all see, check the lepers out. Yeah, she bought me this too, and I'm loving it. I'm feeling it. I'm digging it. Boy, what you doing? So before we get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification bell on. But y'all can see me every time I post a video. Because guess what today is? December the 3rd. And I'm counting down because I'm in the Christmas spirit. Hello? Hello? Oh yeah, I gotta get in this bed. Oh! Yes, honey. Yeah. Shit. I'm ashy. So, yes, I got. In this little book, I write everything. Come here, one. He don't want me to be touched. But I write everything down in this book, like. I got a lot of stuff for him. But, oh. Yeah, I know. I'm addicted to mashed potatoes, so. I got some buffalo style loaded potatoes, of course. I'm fucking with it. But yeah, we better get into this Christmas list. And I hope somebody watching this that. Like, let me see. So, I don't know if I'm gonna get some of this stuff, but I'm gonna put it out there for the world to know. Y'all can't really see. Oh, shit. Y'all see? It ain't that too big. Not too much. So, happy. Hello. Okay, my Christmas wish list is basic. It's real basic and it's cheap and it's affordable. And half of the stuff you can find at Walmart, Dollar Tree, whatever. And maybe the mall or your purse. Shit. Somewhere, but you can get it. If y'all know me personally, I am obsessed with graphic t-shirts. Y'all can find me some graphic t-shirts. Get them. You get it from Walmart. You get it from Dollar Tree. Dollar General. Y'all get it from anywhere. But they probably run from $3 to $8. Something like that. And I wear extra large. And it don't matter. You can get them big as fuck. I'm still gonna wear it. Y'all see that picture right here? I like stuff like that. Yeah, stuff like that. Yeah, graphic t-shirts. Y'all know. That's the first thing on my Christmas wish list. Y'all, the second thing on my Christmas wish list is a Marc Jacobs tote bag.
Y'all can find them online because I want the real shit.
But for real, y'all don't want no real from fake because they're what? It's a house store by my house. And they got them, they $37. They $37. They fake as fuck. But if you ain't got no money, it depends on who give it to me. You know, I'm grateful though. I'll take some pictures with it. I ain't too, you know. So y'all see that picture right here? That's what it's gonna say. So if y'all get a knockoff, make sure you say that. At least make it close enough. Cause I don't know real for fake anyway. I'm weird. You hit somebody? Mm-hmm. That was the second thing. The third thing is money. Money. My Cash App is right here. Y'all see it. Y'all can Cash App me. Hello? Cash App me. It don't matter what kind of money it is. $2, $3, $4, $5. Y'all give me one moment. Yeah. Of course, I was in the middle of recording. And you in my video now, so.
Wait a minute. I said
I was recording for Vlogmas and you was in my video now, so. You heard me? I said I was recording a video for Vlogmas. Now you're in my damn video. Cause I just stopped it. You!
I'm in the video.
Yeah, cause you're on the phone and I'm recording.
Okay. Oh. Hey, you took my side phone because you did not let me know
what's going on. But yeah, girls, yeah. I gotta tell you something.
What happened?
Not right now.
Oh, wait.
When I finish recording. Give me about 10 minutes.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Oh.
No.
You had to spill some tea or something.
Oh, hell no. I ain't got no tea to spill. I don't spill tea, baby. I spill spoiled milk because when I tell you something, it's going to be good. But nah, it's some good shit, though, for real. But I'm calling you when I finish recording.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, that was my homie. But yeah, money, my Cash App. Yeah, I see it. She just threw me off. A new Apple Watch. Y'all know I done bought two different Apple Watch. All of them cracked, broke up, or whatever. Now it's time for a new one. Y'all, I want the big one. Like, it don't matter. Just buy me one. Y'all see? Apple Watch that size. I don't know what generation, but something like that. Y'all see it. My two move card. I got some stuff in my two move card. I want it. But now since I ain't gonna tell y'all that right now. Y'all just gotta keep watching my vlog, miss. I got some new, I might put some new stuff in my two move card, so. Yeah, I can Cash App me for that too. It don't matter. Or, yeah, y'all can just Cash App me. Y'all, I want me a badass 613 with 32 inches bust down, maybe 40. Y'all see that? Do y'all see that wig? Yeah, y'all can get a wig from that. Y'all can get my 613 from Amazon. Preferably Amazon and read the reviews. But if you don't know nothing about no wigs, back to the Cash App. It's right here again. So clearly it sounds like I just want some money. But no, I want all that. Lashes and a graphic t-shirt is probably one of the most affordable things on my Christmas wish list, so it should not be no excuses. Y'all see them lashes right here. Baby, y'all can get my lashes from Tumu. Y'all can get it from Hair Store. Baby, y'all can get it from anywhere. Cause get what? I'm still gonna wear them. But make sure they fluffy. And my boyfriend wants to come see me, y'all. But that's really my Christmas. That's really my Christmas wish list. Cause I'm real basic. So if y'all can't buy or get it close enough, at least try to get the knockoff or something. Something. Or give me some. And then if y'all can't get nothing, y'all can put most of my stuff. Matter of fact, I'll make it easy. If y'all can't, I'll make a Tumu card. And I'll put it in the link. Or whatever. Or y'all can see what I want. Or y'all can just Cash App me. Cause I might have a P.O. box in the future. But y'all can just Cash App me stuff for Christmas. I ain't saying I'm asking for no money, but I ain't begging either. But I'm just telling y'all what I want for Christmas. But that's all I want to tell you guys about my video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And turn your post notification bell on. And me and Wiley is out. Say bye. Say bye. Bye.